We're just gonna go right in to episode 10. This is obviously gonna be a different video. My nice unmade bed. It's great. Oh, shoot. Here's season 4, episode 10 of Lucifer. Who's the new king of hell?
Who's the new king of hell?
Okay, I'm gonna... Lucifer humming. What happened? What's going on here? What is this? Is this present time? Is Lucifer getting down in a club right now as I speak?
Wait, what?
What? Wait, is this a musical? Is this a musical episode? Wait. This seems like a musical.
Is it? Look at Dan! Oh my god!
Oh, I love that! Oh shit!
Was this all in his head? Oh my god,
that is good directing. What a great way to start off an episode.
I'd say that's a pretty darn good day for me and all mankind for that matter, so you're welcome.
So, it's on.
Thank you for that musical number, Tom. Thank you.
Skin, no more flare-ups.
It's not hemorrhage to take. Ken lives on the loose.
Well, no, he's dead. He bit the dust. He...
I thought you were on my side.
I don't know about that. I don't know about that anymore. Kind of like rejected her, so...
Oh, baby.
He makes the slightest noise. Okay, I'm done with this thing.
I know it's gonna be painful. Well, 79% of American boys are circumcised, so you'll be in the majority if you go that way. However, it does reduce sensation by about 32.8%, according to Dr. Oz. Weigh up the options, and whether you snip it or skip it, I'm sure it'll be dandy.
Oh my god.
Silver City, here I come.
No! Damn. What is it? What is it?
I'm cured. Isn't that wonderful?
A Facebook Live? You know it's a Facebook Live when those little laughy faces and likes and hearts go all over the screen. Uh-oh.
You ready for love?
The fuck? You shouldn't open the door.
Monopolize.
Exactly.
Monopolize.
You never heard of the Hollis
one? No.
When it's rotten. Monopolize.
Yeah.
It was dragged out because a demon possessed it. Warren German, every time I know that's the actress who plays Chloe Decker, but every time I see her name, I quickly glance over it and I think it's Lauren Graham, aka Lorelai Gilmore on Gilmore Girls, and it messes with my mind. I'm like, Lauren Graham is in this? Who does she play? Oh, shoot. Stand down!
There'll be another murder tomorrow. Fingers crossed.
Oh my god. No, Lucifer. No. We want there to be less murders in the world. Oh my god, Lucifer.
Holly Bay.
Are you there alone, Chloe?
Father Kinley.
They're demons. No. Me.
What are you doing here?
Good. Why am I looking there when the camera's there? I'm looking at a Clorox wipe right there.
Dramos.
Dramos.
You see, Squee? I told you he'd recognize
him. He made Squeeze switch outfits with him. I ain't wearing this, especially when I'm gonna go see Lucifer.
No way in hell I'd ever return to. Well, you know.
Oof.
Never tortured. A live one.
Oh, no. Yeah, you can't do that.
Do not lay a hand on anyone. Ooh. No more possession.
Don't make the Hulk angry. You won't like him when he's angry. He talks the same way to dogs and babies. Wow.
I just love him so much.
You can't take him away from her. You're not taking him to Silver City. Unless it's Silver City, New Mexico, and you guys move there. Is his middle name Jack?
I hate those two, especially Squee.
Well, everyone hates Squee.
Anyway.
Well, everyone hates. Poor Squee. It reminds me of Smee from Peter Pan. Poor Squee.
Idiots get lost on their way home. Maybe you should leave town.
I assure you, there's no need for me to flee.
We're gonna have to finish this later because my battery is about to die. It's blinking red. Ah!
puke.
If Titanic was a horror story.
It was stupid, and please don't go. I love you. I love you. Please don't leave.
Not appreciate that. That was not appreciated. I didn't expect me to hit me that much. That was my second time watching the scene because I forgot to record my previous reaction. And for some reason, it hit me harder that time. And my finger hurts. Oh, look at those bite marks. Anyways, hope you enjoyed that reaction. Make sure to like, comment if you related. Yeah. See you. Goodbye. I hate it. I hate it.